All right, folks, we are going to get started on the next body part, which is triceps. The first exercise is going to be a straight bar with a close grip, a cable pushdown. Make sure you just take one step back from the machine, and then you put your elbows tight against your body, and there you go. That way, don't move your tricep part. Your forearm should be the only thing that's moving. Just imagine that. I know it's hard to exactly do that, but that's the movement that you want, you know. So anyway, let me change the angle. Maybe you get a better angle on this next set.